Projects are being financed by Government of India as a part of rebuilding strategic layer. Part of it is military and strategic also, where we look forward for stability in Afghanistan. But more so it is a social milestone in the relationship came in October 2011 when we signed a strategic partnership.
I think what I just want to leave as one message over here is that the government, having done in terms of the tariff policy what it could do, it is incumbent upon the business communities to work out the potential advantages that can happen by sourcing more from Afghanistan and by working out collaborations, joint ventures and cross-border investments in such a manner that there can be value add in Afghanistan in many manufacturing processes, including the garment sector, and possible re-export back not only to India but to other parts of the world by Afghanistan.
You know that bilateral trade between India and Afghanistan have traditionally been very strong and friendly. We have seen that
we saw great interest from the Indian companies. I briefed them on the opportunity that we offer as a country in business. Afghanistan has transitioned from a critical area to towards normalcy and sustainability. I was here to brief them on the current situation in Afghanistan, especially in terms of the opportunity that we offer in businesses. Obviously, we want peace and stability, and we're very happy that that we are through a critical phase of transition for the first time in the history of Afghanistan. Now, the new government in place will be focusing on realizing some important projects, especially in terms of businesses and investment, with our key allies and partners, including India. So we are much more optimistic. We are also looking at India to focus more on economic and business ties with Afghanistan and through Afghanistan with other countries.
That bank has been replaced by Afghanistan International Bank. So in the place of Standard Chartered Bank, now there is Afghanistan International Bank functioning.